Rob DeMello.
How's it going, everybody? 2 months after signing 13 players in the early period, the University of Hawaii football team completed their 2019 recruiting class on National Letter of Intent Signing Day as Rainbow Warriors fitted 8 more on Wednesday to wear the green H and Tapa trim. Head coach Nick Rolovich adding to the army to defend Pride Rock as UH is coming off of a second bowl game in 3 seasons, returning more than 20 players with starting experience for 2019. With that, he adds needed youth to the veteran bunch as 6 of the 8 players that put pen to paper today are high school seniors, headlined by perhaps the perceived athletic gem of the class in Maui-born, Washington-raised Lincoln Victor. The Associated Press Evergreen State Player of the Year at quarterback and Polynesian Bowl participant is expected to play slot back in the run and shoot, just one of the many reasons Rolo is raving on his recruiting class.
You never know until they get here, but we feel guys' mindset, they are prepared to come in and contribute early. You know, we got the young receiver, we got corners, we got, you know, we signed a bunch of linebackers in the early signing period. DeJuan Matthews, another guy who we feel is going to definitely get some reps for us next season at the D-line. Tavion Allen at safety. I mean, there's Caden Hilborn, the two quarterbacks, Boone signing today. There's a lot of talent that's going to arrive on this island in the summertime, and that's only good for everybody. The common thread with this group is there wasn't a lot of nonsense as far as the recruiting. There were more guys that were about finding the place that they wanted to play, a love of football, and what is the other common thread is people really wanted to experience Hawaii or represent Hawaii if they were from here.
Now, beyond the 8 signees today and 21 overall for 2019, Rainbow Warriors also got the commitments from preferred walk-ons. Chance Byer of St. Louis and Hoku Arias of Kamehameha both were covered to award finalists in 2019. For much, much more on the Bows, swing by our website, khon2.com.